How's it going, everybody? I'm just doing a whispered ramble here today, and to say I got 2,000 subs, so thanks to everybody, new subs, existing subs, people who've been with me for a long time since the beginning, you know, whenever you've been with me, either be today or, you know, 2016. It's awesome to get there. I want to thank everybody for the comments and the likes and stuff, and just the back and forth is always fun. Once again, I say this a bunch, it's like a broken record, but if anybody wants to ever chat on Instagram, you know, feel free. I got a link to my channel on my Instagram, on my channel page. On the bad news front, the charge port to my laptop has just kind of disappeared. I don't know. It like busted off or something, or got pushed in. I don't know. But where is the... this thing here, it's got nothing in there to attach to. It's so weird. It's annoying though, and it really sucks. So I'm either gonna have to just get that fixed some way or attempt to do it myself. But I'm gonna try to maybe get a video up tomorrow on what's left of this battery life. I don't know. Figure it out, I guess. That's not cool. I mean, I could always film on the phone or the iPad. Time being, I guess. Who knows? Right? What else been going on? I actually worked with my friend today. They had a print of 1,500 piece Budweiser St. Patrick's Day order. Helped with that. I think I'm going in again on Wednesday or Friday. And then April through July, he said I might be able to do like 2 days a week, which would be key, pretty key, actually. Maybe I'll get a new laptop at that point if that fall goes through. Maybe I'll get a better laptop with better capabilities or something. I still want to get the digital camera. There goes the heat clicking on. It's super windy out as well. But yeah, that will be in the background now. But I just wanted to kind of, I'll make this probably be fairly short. But yeah, you know, it's awesome to hit 2,000 subs. I mean, you know, like I said, when I first started doing this, it's because I came across it. But I always, you know, like most people, you didn't know what ASMR was until you discovered it, but you always felt that, you know, thing, and I've talked about it in the past and stuff. My thing, my big, a big thing for me is people's voices. That's my big thing. If you got a good voice, I'm good to go. It doesn't even have to be a whisper. It can be soft-spoken or just normal speaking. That's how it used to be for me when I would watch, when I did my video game videos on my other channel, and I'd watch other people's collections, and I, like, really like the way they sounded and stuff, on top of, like, the sliding of game cases and stuff like that. It was always fun. I'd always watch the same vids. You know, I find myself going back to even the same vids I liked, you know, ASMR-related, you know, back 2 years and stuff. But, so definitely, once again, thanks to everybody for that. It's been fun, you know, and I like doing... I do like these, doing these vids, and I like, you know, getting creative and stuff. So, you know, that's cool. But, you know, here's to the... So I'm in my third year now. I started in September 2016. So I'm still relatively new, I guess you can say. That wind is freaking... it's been windy since last night. but, you know, it's fun. I like, you know... like I said, I like making vids. I like just doing stuff. I hit 2,000 last Monday, but I kind of wanted to wait because I'm always afraid I'm going to lose subs, or they're going to clean, YouTube's going to clean out dead accounts or something. It can still happen, but you never know. Or either way, I'm doing it tonight, so I think I might be at 2022 at the moment. I could change by the time I'm done making this video, but I could be less. I lose a decent amount a month. I don't know if that's just people unsubbing, them periodically just hitting accounts, or people subbing by accident, or unsubbing by accident. It's like you're subbing by accident and unsubbing, or unsubbing by accident and resubbing, so I don't know. Because sometimes that happens to me. You're on a page and maybe you hit the subscribe button by accident or something. I don't know. But yeah. Gotta figure out some of this computer. Maybe watch some videos and see if I can just do it myself. I mean, whatever, it's probably not an expensive fix. If it's like 40, 50 bucks or something, I'll just bring it to a local shop. Although I have to kind of clean up my laptop. It's kind of gross. not gross, but it's got like some... gum chewing stuff, and maybe some tapping on the camera and stuff like that. I can't even use the digital camera because I can't. I gotta put the thing into here, so maybe I'll try to squeeze in like a camera touching video tomorrow or something and try to upload it tomorrow. I'll probably just upload this video and then turn the thing off and conserve what I have left for the time being. Going up to Bear Mountain this weekend. We were supposed to go last weekend, but the weather up there was supposed to be pretty crappy. It's supposed to be freezing this weekend, but we want to do snow tubing and something else. Oh, we were going to hike in the Bear Mountain State Park. It's supposed to be like frigid, but whatever. That should be fun. I want to pick up some more Vita games this week, especially if I get that second day. I mean, I was going to get one anyway this week, but I might get two. Like I said, I want to get these things from GameStop while I'm still in GameStop, because there's like nowhere else other than eBay to get these things. I guess some retro stores might have them, but their prices probably won't be too great. And GameStops are actually better overall than eBay at the moment. Although in some, that's if you get the case from GameStop, which there's one that I saw that has a few games I want that have their cases. So we'll see. If I can, you know, get as many as possible before they disappear, like I've said in the past, completely. And hopefully just go that route and whatnot. Yeah, that wind is, between the wind and the, heat. This video might not be too great, but I gotta film it. I can't, like, screw around. I need to just get the thing filmed and get it uploaded, so, you know, I can say thank you for the 2K to everybody and just, you know, I didn't get a video up over the weekend. I was going to put it up last night, this video, but I was just too tired. And now I'm really tired from standing on my, standing on your legs all day. Lifting heavy boxes as well. But, cat's now meowing for no reason. But yeah, you know, I'm going to see what happens with this laptop and stuff. You know, I still want to grab that digital camera. It's a nice Sony digital camera. It's 20 megapixel, like 5x optical zoom. It films in HD, I think it films in 720p. So, someone was asking recently about a Deathmark gameplay vid. Now, it films it on the phone actually pretty good. My digital camera can't keep up, I guess, with the frames per second from the Vita. Although Deathmark is not really, it's not a fast moving game, so it might be able to handle that. The camera can do it, but when I filmed on here, there's like a noise in the background, and I don't know if it'll come off on there as well, but who knows, I guess I can give it a shot. Now the cat's eating food. It's always a noise with me. It's always something. About to turn this off anyway, just wanted to quickly, you know, say thanks to everybody again, and, you know, make my way towards 3,000 slowly. Hopefully in the same time or a little less than it took me to get my second 1,000. We shall see. I'll go back to watching It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia. I'm actually watching a cool, it's an anime on Hulu. It's called Cheeky. I think it's pronounced that way. I've been watching the subtitles because it's in Japanese, but it's got English subtitles. So I've been watching it at night with like just the subtitles on. But it's like this, it takes place in this rural village in Japan, and they, weird people move into this, this giant, they call it the European style house, built on like this hill, and these people move in, and then people start like getting sick and dying, and then they're rising up, they're vampires. But it's really cool the way they do it. Like, some families will rise up and become vampires, and some will just die, they won't rise up and stuff. And, you know, the one guy turns and he comes out of the coffin. He gets taken out of the coffin. He's like bugging out because he's not breathing. He's like, oh my God, I'm not breathing. And like, it's like, it's kind of interesting. And, you know, some of them are torn because they end up killing their friends. But now I'm getting close to the episode where it turns and the people go after, try to start wiping out the Shiki. I think I'm probably saying it wrong, but it's really cool. I'm actually really enjoying it a lot. I think there's 22 episodes. I'm on 7. It's really cool. I've been enjoying it a lot, actually. So there's some other ones on Hulu I want to check out as well. I like anime. I don't go nuts with it. Back in the day, I liked this one called Silent Mobius. It was cool. I liked a lot. There's one called Gatekeepers 21. I liked. She's crying again. I don't watch a ton of it, but you know, I watched the Danganronpa anime recently. I mentioned that as well, but I'll probably go back. I probably won't watch Always Sunny. I'll probably try to get a few more episodes of that. And now she's just scratching the wall for no reason. That's what these freaking cats do, man. So they live to destroy everything. Alright, guys. Well, I'm going to turn this one off here before more noises come and stuff. But once again, thanks everybody for 2K. New subs, existing subs, everybody who's liked my channel and has gotten relaxed from it and stuff. And you guys, if you know, I love commenting back and forth with people and stuff. But yeah, thanks everybody for checking this out.